Last week, reporters Amita Sharma and J.W. August reported for KPBS that nearly three decades ago, the chairman of the San Diego County Republicans, Tony Krivorek, appeared in a bizarre music gaming video of sorts with a bouncing Hitler and a lot of swastikas. Now, let's be clear, the video is in bad taste and as weird as it is offensive. And while Krivorek declined our invitation to speak about it on the show today, he tweeted, "Any Nazi imagery is disgusting. He doesn't support anything like that." But the political reaction is maybe more interesting than the video itself. Several Democrats denounced the video and condemned Krivorek, but so did several prominent Republicans, including congressional candidate Daryl Issa. Krivorek told the Union Tribune this was a smear from inside the GOP. So as Republicans dwindle in San Diego elected office, their numbers are challenged in November, and Krivorek leaves his post by the end of the year, watch this space. Because politically speaking, it's an open question what the San Diego GOP will look like in 2021. We're off for Labor Day. Have a great week, and we'll see you next time.